roads and highways not only link every part of the country, they link people with opportunities. It is this idea which led to the introduction of the Bharatmala Pariyojana. Bharatmala is a major leap towards our Prime Minister's dream of new infrastructure for New India. It is an umbrella scheme for developing highways, resulting in efficient movement of goods and people across the country. Critical infrastructure gaps will be bridged through effective interventions. Special attention has been paid to fulfill connectivity needs of coastal areas and trade routes with neighboring countries, border areas, areas of economic activity, backward and tribal areas, places of religious and tourist interest under this program. The benefits are many. Good connectivity across India, decongested roads, speedier traffic movement, last mile connectivity and improved trade facilities, improved strategic movement, improved port connectivity. The government has heralded a new era with the development of the highway sector in such an integrated manner. Once fully operational, the road network will reduce logistics cost, bring down pollution levels, give a boost to economic activity and generate employment.